Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to show you toddler's lookbook for spring and summer, and I hope you will enjoy it because I'm featuring Nirvi after so long in this channel, because I feature more of her on my vlog channel, which is Pragya Vlogs. All the dresses I'm going to show you on this video are very simple, cute, chic and also comfortable. I'll put the dresses details in the description box as well. So now let's start with the video. So for the play area, Nirvi decided to wear this dress, and this dress is from Gap, which she has got in a gift, and the shade she is wearing is from Kids, and the shoes are from Cat and Jack brand, and we got the shoes actually from the Target. So next day, me and Nirvi were so happy because we were going to the concert. So for this concert, I wanted her to wear something comfortable because there is a play area so that she can play as well. So she is wearing Jumping Beans leggings, onesies from Carter, and her footwear is from Crocs, which I got from Amazon. And some spots you saw on her legging, that is just a bug spray, nothing else. So many people ask me, why is she always around you? And I'm like, she has so many friends. It's that I don't feature her friends more or Nimish more, but she is more into the older kids as well. But yeah, I film whenever she is around me and I love being with her. She loves water tubes, and if it is hot day just like this, I take her to the swimming pool if it is possible for me. So her dress is from the brand Health Techs, which I got it from Walmart. I love when she hangouts with Nimish, and we love the family time too. So today we decided just to stay at home and, you know, just relax and chill and chit chat with Nimish because it was weekend. So about her outfit, so her onesie is from Carter's and the short is from brand Garanimals. These onesies were in the set of 5, which I got it from Kohl's. The brand is Carter obviously, but I got it from Kohl's, and the short I have got it from Walmart. So it is such a comfortable cloth, and if they also plan for, you know, the Costco run or the Target run, this is such a comfortable clothes to go for the shopping as well. So yeah, she's wearing this like she's dancing literally. I really hope that you enjoyed this lookbook. I think it was such a cute lookbook, and if yes, make sure to like this video, comment down in the comment section which was your favorite outfit, and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. I'm really active over there. Subscribe for the future videos related to DIYs, hacks and lifestyle. If you really miss Nirvi, make sure to check out my vlog channel as well, and I will see you guys in my next one. Thanks for watching. Bye.